This is such a fun puzzle to do with grandkids or your kids or your friends. I mean, it's really, it can be a really fun community project, you know. Or just a nice meditative solo gig, whatever is in line with your nature. Getting finessed.